Good day and welcome to the first video of hopefully a lot of videos around me trying to learn how to fix guitars, make some cigar box guitars and stuff like that. I don't have any formal education into woodworking. It's been an interest for a while, but I was out and I talked to a guy selling guitars, and he said he had some old or broken guitars that I could buy, not too expensive. So yes, I went ahead and I bought 7 guitars and 2 ukuleles, and I'll show you what I have, so you can see what I am going to try to do with it, and maybe you can see also me make a lot of mistakes. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, so here are the 7 guitars and 2 ukuleles. None of them are really high quality, expensive guitars, but there are some challenges with every one of them, so I'll probably be able to learn something. If we start off with this one, it's a 12 string, it's an Egmont from Holland. This one is actually quite old. I think it's from the 60s, maybe start 70s. As you can see, it's missing this bridge. But yeah, I'll have to make something for that. That's probably going to be fun. Next one here is a Cort. It's actually not a bad guitar. It looks like it's quite nice. The only thing is here that this one is broken. So I'll have to make a new bridge for this one, and let's see if I can figure that out. Then we have a Morgan classical guitar. This guitar is actually not in a bad shape. The only thing is these 2 tuners, they need fixing. But apart from that, there really isn't any challenges for that guitar. Then we have a Hondo guitar. It's got a damage here to the top, but apart from that, actually not too bad. You can see it has new tuners, and they have been put on in a slightly funny way. But apart from that, it's not a great quality guitar. If you look down the neck, you can see, well, it's not too bad, I think. But I don't know if you can see here, the fret wire hasn't been cut to the same length, so it looks a bit strange. But yeah, I'll have to look if this is worth saving or not. It's definitely not a very expensive guitar, but I think it's funny that it's called Hondo. Then we have a really, really crap guitar. This one. This is a classical. It's called Saint. It's Chinese. It doesn't have a thrust rod. So yeah. There's really not much good to say about this. It lacks a thread there, but basically what I think I'm going to do with this is I'm going to scrap it, and I'm going to actually, these tuners look a little bit like the ones on the Morgan, so I'll probably use the tuners from this one for the Morgan, but yeah, this one, yeah, odd. So a scrap guitar, I will definitely not be making a lot of effort with that one. Then we have this one. This is actually a brand new guitar. But as he said, when he got it, it wasn't really that usable. So this was broken in transport, and as you can see, it's quite severe damage. The back here is broken severely. The side has broken all the way through, so this also needs fixing, and the top isn't that badly damaged, but I don't know if you can see, but it's not 100% good, and there's some damage to the lacquer also here. But apart from that, quite nice guitar. Not very expensive guitar, but it's an okay guitar, I think. Finally, we have two ukuleles. The first one here is actually, it's not that broken. That's the only thing here is not here is missing. I'll have to add that. And then we have this one again here. The bridge is the thing that holds the strings is broken off, so a new bridge here is needed. And apart from that, this one fails. There's nothing wrong with this. But these are Chinese diamond head ukuleles, so they are very inexpensive, but I think quite nice looking. So they deserve being fixed, I think. So I'll do that. Okay. Yeah. So first thing I'm up to is stripping this.